I want to show you a way to get a Nautilus shell in Minecraft. You have to find a drowned zombie and talk to him. You don't have to talk to him, but look at him. He will be holding a Nautilus shell. If you find a drowned zombie with a Nautilus shell, then he will drop it when he's killed, allowing you to get a Nautilus shell. You can also get Nautilus shell from fishing or some water-related treasure chest. See, I got 3 Nautilus shell, all from killing drowned zombies holding them.